Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your boy Blue Camps coming at you with a freaking Capcom. And yesterday I told you guys I was going for the Obey Recruitment Challenge. And, well, this is the video telling you guys that I hit my first shot. I don't know why I'm making a video telling you guys this, but I just thought it was pretty good. The shot will be at the end of the video, so if you don't want to wait till then sorry. I guess you can skip out. I hope you stick around. But either way, if you just want to see the shot, then skip to the end of the video, I guess. But anyways, for all you guys who actually want to watch my videos to see me, here I am. So, yeah. So basically, I'm pretty certain until my Ethernet adapter gets here that I'm basically, my best shot for hitting clips is just going to be Tomahawk shots. So I'm probably going to go for those most of the time until that adapter gets here. It should be here any day by now, though. So hopefully it'll be here pretty soon. But yeah, basically I'm just probably going to be going for Tomahawk shots. If I go for regular shots, I'll probably just be hitting leftovers, you know, just little clips that I don't mean to hit, you know, stuff like that. But yeah, I honestly just think it's crazy. About like a week ago, I had never hit a tomahawk shot before in my life, and it was honestly the thing I wanted to hit most, more than anything. And 1 week later, I've hit three of them. Like, that's honestly like crazy, kind of mind blowing in my opinion, to me at least. I mean, just because I've never hit one before, and now I'm just hitting them like crazy, which is awesome. I love it. The feeling of when that tomahawk just lands on somebody's face and that plus 100 pops up on your screen is just crazy. Like, I feel like every time I want to say something certain when I hit it, just like, dinger, or something like that, you know? I feel like I want to say something like that, but I just can't, because, like, this flow of emotion just comes through me, and I start, like, freaking out. I don't know why. It's a crazy feeling, guys. I don't know why. So, about the RC, I'm, like, really pumped for it, if you can't tell. Honestly, Obey is my dream team, like I said in yesterday's video. I'm not going to go into it more today, because, honestly, it'll just be a repeat of yesterday. But either way, Obey is my freaking dream team, and just going for this RC is going to be so much fun. I don't even care. Like, I'll obviously care if I get in or don't get in. I mean, like, but still, just going for it in general will be a lot of fun, I think. It'll just put me to the test, I guess, to see how many clips I can hit in that amount of time. So, yeah, guys, it'll be pretty fun, in my opinion. So, yesterday's video did really well, in my opinion. I mean, it's got 15 likes right now, which is pretty crazy, actually. I didn't think you guys would actually give me that much support when I asked for it, but thank you guys so much. Like, you don't even honestly know how much it means to me, honestly. And I know today I said I'd probably do a video explaining to you guys a little bit more about myself, telling you guys a bit more who I am. But honestly, after I hit that shot, I just want to talk about that. It's kind of just on my mind right now. I don't really want to flow with the things in my head just yet. But yeah, I'm going to make that video tomorrow, definitely telling you guys more about me. Because I just want you guys to get to know me better, I guess. Get to know your blue cams here. Now, I said I wouldn't talk about the Obey topic, but one thing I really wanted to get into was one of the reasons I really like Obey, just because, I don't know, I feel like you guys should know it if you're going to know why Obey is interesting, but I'm going to keep talking. I just feel like you guys should know why I like Obey. So basically, I like Obey just because I loved Agony back when he was in phase. I think it was the second time, I'm pretty sure he got kicked once before that, but then second time he got kicked, made Obey. And honestly, I thought they were just a completely sick team. At first, I didn't really like them because, I mean, you know, Agony did fake a clip, and I was just like, okay, he's just going to be faking clips and stuff. But no, after I started watching them more and got to, like, know them better, I guess, I just started, like, falling in love with them. And, like, they've been one of my favorite teams for a very long time now, to be honest. I would love to put an Obey logo where that Dare logo is on my emblem right there. But to be honest, I think that would take too much work. I mean, I'll do it eventually. It's just, I don't know if I have that many layers anyways, but... yeah. So anyways, guys, I'm going to wrap up today's video. I hope you did all enjoy. Please leave a like if you did. And the shot I hit was pretty good, in my opinion. So if you thought so, too, then comment down below. I love reading you guys' comments, like I said yesterday. So, yeah, guys, this has been Blue Fans. Once again, I hope you all did enjoy, and I'll see you dudes later. Peace. Baby girl, tell me what you want. I got what you need. Said she independent, so don't get a